People say male synchronized swimmers are wimps.
They're not really good at anything else.
Male synchronized swimmers are feminine.
Weak.
He's a pervert.
Kind of fluffy.
That it's an easy sport.
A lot of sequins and glitter and makeup.
There always exists that element of homophobia. It's been a harder road to gain that respect for men. And yet, these are some of the finest athletes in the world.